Yeah. Well, I get the back up and running. Roblox. No, not Roblox. What? Why? Why is it Roblox for? Yeah, why did I say that? Hasan has enough of ridiculous phobic takes.
What are you supposed to do? Is he supposed to go on a date and live happily ever after with someone that he is not physically attracted to? I find this so fucking strange because you don't do that. You do not do that.
That's true.
Anyone who fucking says that they do that is lying. Okay? You don't do that. Maybe your preference is broader than someone else's. Okay? But that's crazy to say. It's like, You're not out there fucking. You're. If I were to click on people's profiles that are like, yes, queen, you're right, and see Harry Styles on there, I'm gonna lose my fucking shit. Why? Do you like Harry Styles because he's unattractive? No, you find him fucking sexy. You want to fuck Harry Styles. You don't want to fuck the fat dude that's down the corner from you that's also crunching numbers at your fucking workplace. Shut the fuck up. I'm sick and tired of this bullshit. What are you?
Is he saying that all? It's implying that all fat dudes are crunching numbers. Jeez, man, that's gonna fly out. For the comments. Like how he brought the fact that most of these hyper woke Twitter users all actually stan conventionally attractive men. He put any of the profiles with a highly likely BTS Harry Styles fan cam. They themselves don't live up to the standard. Yeah, of course, exactly. These people they just feel for other people. That's all they do. All these people do is get offended and feel bad and feel bullied for everybody else but themselves because they're just a bunch of bitches. So that's why I fucking hate Twitter. I think Twitter's absolute dog shit. I generally Twitter is a socially you know what, dude? All social media is damaging to the fabric. I think it's all trash. And look at me, I partake in it. Portal.